Undefeated coming into Hershey, the Dunmore Lady Bucks looking to capture their first ever state basketball championship on Thursday, playing for the Class 3A title. Dunmore facing Delone Catholic out of District 3, making their first appearance in a final since 2011. Early on, freshman Mariah Murray with a nice take to the basket here, though the Lady Bucks would trail after one quarter, 9-7. In the second, the Squirettes go on a run thanks to Brooke Lawyer in that opening statement. She led Delone with 20 on the day. Bucks were down 15 at the start of the second half. It's Gianna Delfino and one trying to light a fire. Then Victoria Toomey with a huge three here. Dunmore down a dozen in the corner, heading into the final quarter. In the fourth, Murray with the hot hand again, going to nail two threes from the top of the key. That's the second one. Lady Bucks within seven. Toomey follows that up by flexing the muscles underneath, but Dunmore was not able to claw all the way back. 49-43 the final. Delone Catholic wins the state title. Robin Dean has our recap from the Giant Center.
AJ, it was a stunning finish for the Dunmore Lady Bucks in the 3A championship game. Their perfect season spoiled at the hands of Delone Catholic. Dunmore will now go into the record books as state runner-up with a record of 29-1.
I'm just so proud of our team. We worked so hard. Our coach has just given us the greatest opportunity. I love everyone. This has been the best year of my life, and I'm just so grateful to have this opportunity. And whatever the outcome is, I'm just really proud of our team.
You just try to stay as positive as you can. Try to find something that will hopefully put them in a better position to be successful. We didn't really do that, and I didn't do that for them in the first half. And so you're just trying to find something, you know, any kind of spark that you can get to sort of turn the tide. That's what we were looking for.
Down 23 at one point in the second half, the Lady Bucks were able to get within five, but the surge was too little, too late. Mariah Murray scored a team-high 20 points, and senior Victoria Toomey finished with 14.
It's really emotional. I mean, going into this game, we knew it was one of those games that, I mean, the community is going to remember for a really long time. And, I mean, obviously we're disappointed we weren't able to get the win for them. But still, I mean, just to be able to fight this hard and have such an outstanding season, I mean, we really can't be upset after this whole season.
They're the biggest part of the program. I mean, we've all been playing since we were, I don't even know how young, and bitty, and we're going to miss them so much, but maybe this loss will motivate us, but they're definitely going to be missed.
Despite the finish, it's hard not to think that Dunmore won't get here again, as Mariah Murray is only a freshman. Reporting in Hershey, Robin Dean, Eyewitness Sports.